the difference in height between the new secondary fence, which is 30 feet high, to the primary fence, which is now it's 18 feet. It's common people get injured falling from the fence. And trying to get over anything over 30 feet is not that easy.